So we appreciate how you all stand up. We appreciate that you step forward. It takes courage to do this. You could easily all be home doing something fun, or you could be listening to Dr. V's speech or something, or whatever he's doing. Maybe that's extra credit. You could be doing a lot of different things, but you're here. You're here because you care. And that shows a good heart in you. The Menominee people appreciate that, because this is not just for Menominee, because we have within that area, we have that whole area that was a village, that was one of our ancient villages. We have stories about those areas up there. And we've actually found where people had dug up the bodies in some burial mounds. And that's real, and that's there. So it's important for Menominee, but it's also important for that whole river. And that river is all part of us. We ask you to keep fighting. What they're going to try to do is wear us down. They want us to wear down. They want us to quit. That company, that Aquila, wants us to quit. Wants us to think it's too strong. It's like Burton had likened this to David and Goliath. And we're that little David. And all of these multi-million dollar investors and companies, mining companies, they're David or they're Goliath. But if you look at the David and Goliath, if you remember ever hearing that, guess who won? Because he didn't back away, he fought. We'll never win if we don't fight. Maybe we'll lose, but I tell you, are you going to be able to tell your grandkids you just let it happen? Are you going to tell them? Do you have a story to tell them of how you fought? I hope you have a story to tell them how you fought, how you tried to protect this land. Whatever happens in the end, you have a story that you tell them about how you fought, about how you tried to protect this world. I challenge all of you to do that. You're here today. I'm sure that's what you're thinking. I challenge myself every day with that because I get tired. But I look at you and I appreciate you for being here. I appreciate everything you do. The Menominee people appreciate what you do. And I say, if we all don't quit and we all bring one person with us at any other gatherings, slowly our numbers grow, our numbers grow. Burton.